Your statewide news network covers Allen County where a Fort Wayne teenager arrested for murder will be charged as an adult. Yesterday, a judge waived 14-year-old Gregory Watkins' case to adult court. Police arrested Watkins in the shooting death of 15-year-old Christopher Easton. Officers arrested Watkins about 25 miles east of Nashville, Tennessee, before extraditing him back to Indiana.